favor?
Mr. President, we'll probably shout questions in one of those ways. And our minister might be aware of the discourtesy that our press heaps on you.
Come on, picture.
It's a rule, we're not supposed to have questions.
They both want. I just don't want you to trample. You ready?
No.
No.
Everybody, please, up through your left door. Thank you.
I'll answer here. Our political relationship has improved in recent years. It's my hope that it can get even better in the future. Nancy had a successful visit in your country in June and was very impressed with your anti-drug program. We respect Sweden's neutrality and we know that your Sweden, your defense effort helps strengthen Western Europe. I think you must have some items, an agenda that you would like to discuss, and so I shall defer to you.
Thank you, Mr. President. First of all, I would like to thank you very much for coming here in the White House, in the United States. I must say for me personally to come back to the United States, that's something special. After having lived here together with my wife for 1 year, as a student, and also studying American politics, that was in the year 1960-61, now coming back on an official visit, that's something very special. It's also for my country. I think by all people looked upon as a very important visit, not because we should have bilateral problems, but because this gives again an opportunity for a dialogue between the representatives of the United States and Sweden. And we think that's important. Even though we are a small country, we are interested indeed in world affairs, and we are very much interested in American politics. Also from a symbolic